Following the scent, follow Flumbar to Levia's location. So we need to make our way through the demonic gateway. Speak to Flumbar and go to Levia. He does like to run around like an idiot for a bit, which you have to be patient with. I usually try and preemptively clear the path ahead of him.
I don't have a target.
Now, ideally, if you can, avoid the elites, because you don't need to kill them. You can simply just trek past them. Now we know it is here, but he's going to make a big show of it beforehand though. And finally, we have found Olivia Lawrence. What we need to do is speak to her and cash the quest in.